Like, yeah, that looks unstable. And then they just return. Nothing happened. How? Curious how we are supposed to get up top. You absolute piece of shit. Okay, well. I was like, maybe I can just run across, but... What if I want to use it? Oh my god. This guy's got the rapid fire model. The cage right there made me feel like maybe it was a trap. Oh, there's Binks. Been a while, bud.
Normally, I'd be freaking out right now, desperate to get underground. But for some reason, I don't feel that bad.
Maybe that's because you're already underground.
You're right. Should I explore below ground?
Yes. Explore even more below ground. Rapid fire! It's like, don't look, kid. Just fire. Why can't you just break them by stomping on them? Listen, game. That's not even my fault. Smudge. What the fuck, game? Let me jump on the fucking wall, please. Oh, it goes all the way over there. Okay, well maybe that's why. Okay. So I don't need to jump on that one. Good to know. Gotta be patient and wait. Fuck. What happened there? Is I psyched myself out, and I was worried that he wasn't gonna grab onto them, so I fucking hit A again. So basically, you get all the way over here. Yeah, I didn't think that would do anything. So you get all the way over here just to get his grenades. And then you gotta go all the way back and all the way back up top. Fan-fucking-tastic. And I know I'm gonna die here because I, yeah. I'm not gonna try and really deal with the spiders if I don't have to. Do you want outside, Smudge? Like outside my room? There you go, bud.
Okay.
That was just me getting a little too greedy. I'm just trying to make sure I'm maximizing his jumps is all. Oh, you bitch. Can you take a little pot shot from fire, no less? From lava? I fucking hate your jump. And if you played this game, you might understand why, but to try and explain it again, if you don't hit the A button again soon enough to start the double jump, you ain't double jumping. There's a fucking crystal down there. Oh, you've... Fuck's sake, game. Okay, I don't know how that didn't break. Okay, that's just my fault, because I was like... Oh, I can go get that before it gets back. It doesn't even like stop, like it doesn't even pause for a minute. It is like literally drop down and then go back up and go. And there's rocks, like I'm on a strict schedule, bud. I thought it was going to come a bit closer, so I hesitated. Wait, well, I see there's a platform. Oh. Here I am, just like, I just won the last fucking dark shard. And he's like, no. There it is.
Spyro, I found you a dragon egg.
No. That's gonna be all for this recording session. Hopefully with my next one, we'll get to the final boss. I was expecting a little less, to be honest. Like, I thought maybe in this last area you get to the final boss a little fast, but no, they filled it out pretty well. So I feel like we have, like, let's see. Was stormy? Yeah, we started in Stormy Beach. We went to Molten Mountain. Mayfell's top, Mayfell's bottom. Yeah, this kind of feels like I could see this being the last area before the boss arena. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And until next time, ciao for now. Bye.